Hello everyone, this is Toast Crumpet, and welcome back to the last two episodes of Resident Evil 2. I believe we are in the last two episodes anyway. Don't quote me on that, please. I'm not an expert. Actually, I should probably get some more ammunition. All of it. Not actually. Didn't I have an extra large in my memory? I did not mean to do that. But oh well. More pistol ammunition for me. Delicious, delicious pistol. Oh my god. Oh, I'm going to give you some more of this yellow, after I've just given you some yellow. Email. Wow. So what they're saying here is they tried to... try to create some sort of super zombie.
That was easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Oh my god. Oh, never mind. Oopsie. Leon's probably thinking, yeah, that was, oh no. This is gonna happen a lot, I can tell.
This thing, William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything, right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G virus, but we never intended this.
Spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Here we go.
All right. We end this here.
Hi, Willy. I'm gonna get around you. Oh, I missed. Uh-oh. Stuff. fuel. Yes, please. Uh-oh. Ah, that hurt. Ow. Three hand grenades. Burn them all. Burn them to ash. Sorry, Birkin. Oh my god. I think I got him. I've made him extra crispy anyway. He's doing a Beyblade. Look out. And again. He's doing a second Beyblade. Magnum ammo, lovely. That was a terrible hitbox right there. No, my turn. Uh-oh. Where's the Healy spray? I need a Healy spray. I need a Healy spray. First aid spray, there you go. Healy spray. Uh-oh. Where's the Healy? I need a heal. Oh. Ah. I'm going to cook you alive. Come on, there's got to be a first aid spray around here somewhere. Anywhere. Please be a fun display. That's not what I needed. I'm panicking, he's just doing something this. Honk. I need a healing spray like immediately. I'm on my last legs. Healing spray. First aid spray. Yes! Yeah, this is useful. Okay, game. Cook him, burn him. Oh my god, the frame rate cannot take it. Quick, throw a grenade. Measly grenade. Wuss. Coward.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
Yeah, I wish. I wish. That ain't gonna happen. Screw you, Bucky.
Service lift is now operational.
Boop.
worse. Believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
That's bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-virus gets into the wrong hands...
Okay, Capcom, no need to flex your lighting muscles, and she is dead. Well. Uh-oh. Yes, I know. I'm going. Okay.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was? I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
I don't think she's dead. Escape the lab. Attention. I'm saying this in some little, like, teenage girl voice, just the scat lab. Some weird fake American accent, trust me. I don't know any Americans that talk like that. Or any Americans for that matter. And there you go. That is stunning. Look at that. That's huge. And pretty much scientifically impossible. This is a long old lift, this as well. Doors opening. There we go. What's here?
9 minutes until detonation.
What's that? Claire!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
And here is a great song. Let's go. Yeah, give me a knife. Like that's gonna be any help. And here's a save point, which is a great place to end the episode. So thank you for watching, everyone, as everything explodes around us. So yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. And I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.